months to make it back up. Smith and Jake Long, they were 4-9 on their first run. Clay Smith, Broken Bow, Oklahoma. Jake Long, Coffeyville, Kansas. Jake's got him. Clay's got him. Jake's got him. 6-1 with a 4-9. That's going to make them 11 flat on two, and they should be the new number one team in the team roping at the Dodge City Roundup. Come on, everybody, let's hear it for them. Number one team.